Jay Conti back again.
What's up? Good morning.
Team 8 PACQUIAO.
Yes, sir.
Team PACQUIAO, 8th Division champion. A lot of fans have come out today. It's a busy day today.
Oh, there's another one. Name party.
Yeah. Look at this. How are you guys feeling? How's it going, Rose? You guys doing well? Did you see the video?
Yeah.
Was it cool? Approved?
Yes. Approved. Thank you.
24 karat gold. It's real gold.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, hey.
Yeah. That's a copy for Manny. It has gold on it, too. That's nice. Their copy. That's nice. Nice art.
That's awesome.
The inspiration.
The inspiration.
That's cool. Do you guys watch him train today?
Yeah, a little bit.
How do you look like?
Oh, man. He's faster than ever, like you said.
He's looking incredible. What's your guys' prediction for PACQUIAO Spence?
For what?
Manny's fight with Errol Spence.
He's winning. What do you mean?
No, decision. Do you think, is there a round? Spence is very tough. He's undefeated. It's a big fight.
I don't know.
Are you guys PACQUIAO fans?
Yeah, of course.
You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Yes.
What do you tell Manny if he's watching?
I love you.
And you brought him those flip-flops to sign?
Yeah.
So you're not going to use them anymore once he signs them?
Slam Pro, baby.
Limited edition. What does Manny PACQUIAO mean to you guys?
He means everything to Filipinos.
To everybody.
Everyone, the youth. Yeah, we just love him. I grew up watching him. Yeah, big fan.
And yeah, you're here early in the morning in line. There's hundreds and hundreds of fans here.
How about you, Elie? What's your prediction? You're a boxing expert.
The fans are the winners. This is the biggest fight this year. It's going to break pay-per-view records. Everyone's going to watch. Manny's looking the best he's ever looked. Spence is looking great. It's a great fight.
But you know Spence is strong, right?
Of course. You have to respect Manny for fighting the best. He's not fighting me or you or her. Yeah. He's taking on a huge challenge.
Yeah. It's not fighting a bum or a YouTuber.
Hey, Jake Paul or Tyron Woodley, who wins?
Tyron Woodley, for sure.
Really? I got Jake Paul.
Oh, come on.
Hey, Jake Paul or Tyron Woodley, who you guys got?
Sorry?
Jake Paul or Tyron Woodley, who
Anyone
wins?
Anyone but Jake Paul.
No, I got Jake Paul. Jake Paul's going to win.
Anyone but Jake Paul.
Are you going to put money on that, Elie?
Yeah, I don't bet, but Jake is a very good boxer and a good person. I got him.
Yeah.